A lovely bit of skill this from Cook, and Liam Coyle with a spectacular piece of finishing. That was Coyle's fourth of the season for the Glens, and he rightly received the acclaim of the fans. After 22 minutes, another great opportunity for Glentoran. Glen Little with a super piece of skill out in the left. Perhaps he should have squared it. Instead, he fired the ball into the side netting.